My dear sisters and brothers in Jesus Christ, every year on 24 July, we celebrate the feast of St. Francis Solano. Francis Solano was born on 10th March 1549 to wealthy parents in Spain. His parents lived a life of piety and charity. He too also was interested in following the Lord and to discern his life and going to the missions. Therefore, after his education, he enrolled himself in the Franciscan order. He was ordained a priest, and thereafter he wanted to go to Africa to preach in the missions, to which his request was rejected. And for a long time he served in Spain. He was so much taken up during the plague to care for the sick that he spent his time caring for the sick and suffering during a plague in Spain. Thereafter, he was sent to the mission in the Americas. And it was while going to the mission to South America, his ship wrecked. And after some days, he landed in Peru. And it was there for the next 20 years, he labored zealously to proclaim the gospel of Christ. He never worried of traveling enormous distances, never worried of fatigue, tiredness, but continued his journey going through the unexplored regions of South America. He preached in Argentina, Paraguay, Uruguay, and Peru, and established many churches and communities. He had the gift of learning the language of the people, and therefore he learned many dialects in the South Americas. People loved him, and he would always play music. He knew violin, and he would compose many notes and songs and dances and would teach to the people. Many of his songs and dances have been lost, but what remains is a legacy that he left behind of preaching the people, learning their language, and bringing more followers to Christ. Francis Solano zealously labored to bring the people of South Americas to Jesus Christ. Francis lived a life of faith, piety, care, and also prayer. He always wanted that people come closer to Jesus Christ and learn. He passed away in the year 1610. He was beatified by Pope Clement X in 1675, and he was canonized by Pope Benedict XIII in the year 1726. His body rests in a church in Lima, Peru. My dear sisters and brothers in Jesus Christ, as we celebrate the feast of St. Francis Solano, let us pray through his intercession that we also always focus on the commitment we have towards our Lord.